voice now. Okay. Hello, everyone. My name is Boyla, and today I'm going to be playing the Kino Starting Room Challenge. It all started when my friend Kirk, or Gaming Giencke, did this challenge as well. He got round 9, and I told him I could beat him. So I did. I got to round 15, but then he tried it again, and he got to round 17. So that's what I'm doing today. I'm going to get past 17. I'm going to get to round 18. I'm going to show him that I'm better at zombies than him. And unfortunately, today I'm sick, so my voice sounds really weird. And also, I'll probably have to cough a couple times throughout the stream. I'll try to mute my mic before it, because otherwise it gets really loud. Because I'm also using a different microphone. It's because the one I have, the microphone arm doesn't work on my new desk. So you can really hear my mouse and keyboard, and it's really distracting. But with this microphone, it doesn't sound terrible, but also doesn't really pick up the noise from my keyboard and stuff as much. So with that, I'm actually really warm right now, so I'm gonna go open my window. I start this. So, no more dilly-dallying, let's just get right into it. Oh, Kino Starting Room. Let me know if audio levels are alright. It looks like the game might be a little loud compared to my voice, so I might have to change that. But I didn't realize. Sweet. No power, no glory. Oh man, this is gonna be fun. How much is our gift? It's like
fermented herring dipped in cat piss. Ugh.
Come on in, fellas. Join the party. Round one already. Yeah, chill. Oh, yeah, that's a good one. Shot knife in the tail. I would like, in plain sight. Dub. Where's the last one? I don't see a point in not getting an AK-5.
Hey, player! I need more ammo or we're going down!
Definitely have plenty of points. This will not be an issue on this run. I'm gonna lower the sound of the game a little bit, because... a little better. Oh, also, I forgot to mention that we're doing classic gobblegums only. If you have like wall power or whatever, it'll make it a lot easier.
Knee deep in zombie shit with no ammo. Lord.
So, classic gobblegums only. Forgot to put that in the description. Easy dub. for this is try to train in this section. I tried doing it a little bit in the last run. It worked alright. Definitely could have been better. But I've been playing a good amount of zombies lately, so I think my training skills have definitely gotten better. But we'll see. I don't want to get too cocky. My sword flakes. Like, why am I not kidding? Ammo. Okay. Excellent. That is probably what I wanted. Actually, I don't know. Might as well get that. Try to get to this round 18 as fast as I can. Nice, already round 6. These first rounds go by so fast. Ooh, dog round.
Time to put you down.
Excellent.
Dog.
Those dog rounds can be such a breather.
Ammunition on the house.
Okay, I think I'm gonna stop barricading these things and work on training. At least get the early rounds to practice it a little bit. These earlier fellows. A little bit here. Wow. Okay, you're slow. You can die. Maximum ammunition.
My
thing is, with these early rounds and training, there's a lot of them that are really slow. And that just messes me up. Ooh, I gotta go up. Oops, I'm gonna shoot. Like, the mix of zombies that are slow and fast is way too... There's way too many slow ones for the fast ones. So it makes training very difficult. Like, I won't be able... Oh, man, this is... Whoa. It's going all right. Boink. Oh. That wasn't a terrible run, but it wasn't good either. definitely with the slower zombies, really messed me up quite a bit, actually. I'll save this until the very end. I'm hearing some things. This thing has so much ammo here. Oh, you're alive. There's someone behind me. Alrighty. Round 8 complete. I haven't gone down yet, so that's good. Hey, these fellas. Stop being slow, it's round 9. At least do a little jog. Just messes me up. Oh, I'm not gonna be able to get through that, that's for sure. I'm all back down here. Whoa. That was a little toxic. Oh, what ammo. Can't touch me. Hey, you're supposed to be dead. Yeah, I might have been able to get out of that, but I was. Definitely don't want to risk it. Okay, well that was kind of close, gonna be honest. That was a little close. My training strategy did not work as, it's not working as well as I was hoping. So many of them that are slow, it just messes it all up. Awful, also it seems that. The way the map is set up with spawns or whatever, but it feels like they never stop coming. Would you stop double hitting me? That would really appreciate it if you didn't do that. No. Holy man. Alright, that was kind of scary. Insta-kill. Oh, let's not do that. How about let's not do that? You ever think about that one? I was pretty sure I was gonna get hit there. Let me have this. Stupid heads. Right, right here, perfect. Ooh, dog round. Nice. I don't know if she was gonna be better for us. Always locks my better. Holy man, I don't know, man. This is getting pretty rough. Getting pretty rough. I gotta work on headshots. This thing is so much recoil. It's really hard to do that. The reach in these fellas is feels like it's a really long. Holy man, that was a little. Understandable. Probably let's not do that again. Okay, is this all of them? Looks like it. Once I start killing them, I would. Oh, what? What is that? How do I get stuck on that? Ooh, I want that. How do I get stuck on that? Are you kidding me? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Give. Not interested in the green. I keep forgetting I have grenades as well. I keep getting stuck on like stupid things that aren't even there. That's really annoying. Holy man. Give, please. What is it? Liquid Devolm. Swordfly, useless. 5,000, holy bucket, jeez. Perfect. Are these zombies stuck? It's really slow. Holy buckets. Taking a lot of bullets to kill him. Man. How do I get stuck, like, right there? How do I get stuck there? I can't even re- What the heck? Man, my voice sounds so weird. No, let's not do that. How about everything about that one? Are you kidding me? Jeez, that's annoying. Holy buckets. Even right twice a day. I'm not gonna. Oh my god, I don't know what I'm gonna do here. Okay, I need to get them as bunched up as possible so I can go quick. Go away, dude. Jesus. I wish I had one that's super fast compared to the rest. Like you. Stop being so fast, how about? about that one, huh? Huh? Uh-oh, that's not gonna work. Okay, don't slide, that's fine. Holy man. That's one down. One life gone. Found, huh? I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do this. Not looking good if I already have a down on round 13. Play doesn't look good. Some of them are so slow and it's so annoying. How aren't you running? You're the last one. These fellas got the wingspan of like 8 feet, I swear. Back down here. But I can shoot myself over again. Round 15, this is my previous best. I still have 2 lives. I might be able to do this yet. Might be able to do this. Holy man, that was close. Oh, sweet, a dog round. Oh, man. Holy buckets are taking a full clip. They took a lot of bullets for being dogs on Black Ops 3. Well, that really shows how weak this RK5 is on this round. That's hilarious. Oh, man. Two more rounds. Slow one. I appreciate that. Oh no. Coming in. All of them. Slow one. This is so weak. What's that? Okay, that Okay, let's not do that, how about? Alright, let's not do that. Not hit me. That's what I am here. I'm gonna try using the Shiva. Okay, I think it's doing more. Shiva's better on 16. I feel much slower. I got caught in that stupid chair again. Oh god, almost. Oh boy. This is so tedious. Oh. Okay, it's so much slower that it's pretty much like the same. Actually, I should use a grenade. I keep forgetting I have grenades. Probably be really useful. Oh boy. No. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Of course. Yeah, one zombie just has to come that way. Of course. I don't have it any other way. That's awesome. That is just fantastic. That is just fantastic. Oh, movement. Okay. Let me kill that crawler because it's gonna mess me up. Okay, I think these are the last fellas. I should if I can take them in the long. Bit quicker dive. Come on, fellas. A little faster, please. Okay, we are tied with Kirk. If I can just survive this round, I have one more life. I think I might be able to do it. I can go down one more time, and I get Mustang and Sally. I can just wipe out the horde that I had. If I can get that training down like I did last round, we should be fine. We should be looking really good. I'm not gonna end it once I do get to 18. If I do, I don't want to jinx myself here. But if I do, I'm not gonna just, you know, end it or whatever. I'll see if I can get any further. I don't know, this is getting... We'll see. If I can even make it to 18. Okay, is this all of them? Not hit me, how about? Did I know that one? I don't think so. I'm really glad I put a laser sight on here. Bunched up again, perfect. That was very well executed, if I do say so myself. Cool ammo run there. Never saw a zombie swarm I didn't like. I gotta get ammo again before the end of this round. Whoa. Panic there a little bit. Okay, calm down. Calm down here, fellas. Calm down. Whoa, got stuck on the stupid chair again. They're still spawning here. Oh. Go fast. faster with the RK5s, so try to keep that out. Hey, mind stop hitting me? I'd really appreciate that. Okay, let's try this again. Oh, that was a weird slide. Hey, how about don't hit me? Really? They're still spawning. That's crazy. Oh! I would like that. That'd be pretty epic if I could snag that. Whoa! I did it! I beat Kirk! Yes! I did it! Let's go! I still have an entire life and anywhere but here. Oh man, I'm so happy that I did that. I did it. Okay, hold on. I gotta send Kirk this. It's too great for me not to do this. That is awesome. Boom. Flex complete. I'm gonna be honest, I wasn't sure I was gonna be able to do this. But I'm glad I was able to. Holy man. These fellas came in really weird. Why did you do it that way? Okay. That's fine. You know, that's fine. That is definitely fine. This, however, is not great. Holy buckets, how am I alive? I definitely should have down there. 100%. 110% should have gone down there. There is no doubt in my mind that I should have gone down. Okay, keep the composure. Stop hitting me. Go back to the other way, it was working much better. Why are you guys being wider than you were? There we go. Yeah, there we go. Use the entire space to my advantage. Running down here quick. Wait for him to come back again. Is everyone here? Hey, stop hitting me, please. Yoink. Yes, working perfectly. See, now, this training spot, this training, I don't know, technique, whatever you want to call it, it works much better when they're, like, all semi-fast. You know, jogging or running. It works so much better. So I don't have any stragglers. There's no one that's coming late that just decides to just cut me off and destroy me. Oh. That should be a gobbler. And it's around. I don't know what I was going to say. Grouped up again. Go for our ammo run. It's all of them. We're done spawning. Looks like the old back maneuver here. Excellently executed. Nice. Now there's so many more sprinters instead of just joggers or whatever. Oh, that's kind of weird. Halfway. Oh god. I messed up my recovery there. got it this time. There we go. Back to it. We got someone coming. Guest. Hello. Dub. Holy man. What was that? Ooh, insta-kill. Oh, I need ammo, though. Well, I thought I got that. I think I'm just gonna use a shield here. I'm gonna use this to my advantage here. I can't let the opportunity go to waste. Round 19, Kino Starting Room. Another dog round. Kinda scared though. These dogs are a lot more dangerous when I only have an RK5 in round 19. Okay, that's a little over a clip. Okay, this is interesting, to say the least. Definitely interesting. You actually have to train with dogs. I'm gonna run out of ammo. No. How about no? What do I mean? No. No, I went down in a dog round. Are you kidding me, actually? Are you actually kidding me? How do I go down in a dog round? How do I go down in a dog round? Whatever. Round 20. We got round 20. That was, round 20 was my goal. It was my underlying goal. It was round 20. Look, we're at round 20. Perfect. Excellent. Holy man. Okay. I didn't think I'd ever go down in a dog round, but I guess... Look what happened. Holy man. Okay. What was that? Why did I just slide twice? Huge waste of stamina. Okay. Well, I guess that's it. I got to round 20. I will take it. You know what? I'm happy about that. Round 20. That was, like I said, that was honestly my goal. That's such a weird down. Oh, man. That was a lot of fun. Since I beat it, I think I'm going to stop streaming, because I thought it would take a lot more time than this, but I guess not. So, yeah, I guess that's it. yeah, so, I hope you guys have a beautiful day.